chef has recently opened our production of Water by the Spoonful, which was originally commissioned by Hartford Stage Company and is a Pulitzer Prize winner. These platforms may look like simple solid cubes, but will have hidden lights beneath them that will remain opaque until lit. This was a challenge none of us had experienced before, so we tried many samples or small test pieces. First, the carpenters drilled holes where each light would go. Then, we base coated the platforms. There were around 300 lights in the shape of a waterfall. Next, we placed tiny plexiglass buttons in each hole and used a mallet to secure them in place, making them perfectly flush with the rest of the floor. Soon, the floor was twinkling. Next, we painted our subtle ombre over the plastic dots to make them disappear. We sealed each platform with 2 coats of varnish and 15 coats of floor wax. Once the tops were done being painted, the electricians got to work. They flipped the platforms over and carefully numbered and mapped each LED. This careful mapping and wiring enabled the electricians to control each LED individually, so they could make shapes or patterns. We were all very excited to see how this would work out, as lighting of this caliber is new and rarely done. Thanks to Master Electrician Mac Vahi, I got the chance to check it out. Here you see the completed platforms with a beautiful soft ombre. You'd never know they had a few tricks up their sleeves. We did a great job hiding those plastic dots. But then the lights come on. They can twinkle, track, and even change color. The overhead lights can change too. I was very impressed by how dynamic this seemingly simple set could be. If you want to see how all this works together with projections and actors, come see our show!